Hey, 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 this is Dark, DJ Dark Wolf, bringing another super hot day in Dark Wolf City, where the babes are sexy and the grass is tangy. Whatever. Let's get this show on the road, shall we? I guess we will. Road rage with this kind of car, no. Stunts. Nah, I was thinking more of a race. It will be in order. Yep. Let's get a race. Let's get a racing, fools. Race west to the observatory. And since I don't know the route exactly, I'm gonna check the map, which is the shortest route there. Which is like, holy Jesus, it's way out there, isn't it? Let's just say I got a pretty good idea how to go there. Sort of. Don't count my eggs before they're hatched. Because they might get hatched the wrong way. Oh shit. Yeah, you better check yourself before you wreck yourself, son. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. You better check yourself before somebody decides to wreck your face. Whoa, Nelly. Don't you cry for me. I'm gonna get me a win and you'll flip and see. Why you little take me down, huh? You stinking mother effing mother trucking douchebag. Ruin the fun, don't you? Fuck off, idiot. Whoa, I'm gonna teach this little punk a lesson that he never forgets. By kicking his ass all over the place. Really? Really? Is that gonna... First, let me check the map again. Is the map too sure skis? Where am I going? This way, okay. This way. This way, this day, I'm gonna win. See later, I'm going this way, because it's the shortest cut, I think. Hopefully I don't bolt it up. Because shortcuts can be tricky, yes. Or I could face punishments. Yeah, let's check the map again, folks. Okay, whatever, let's go forward for now. And I'll see what I can see. Midway, and this car is a wrecked. Wrecked can be. By the looks of it. And one more time, check the map. F me, I totally screwed up the route and screwed my face over. There's no flipping even a retry button. Dang it. Flipping flip skidoodles, man. I tried and I failed miserably. Whatever. Going on. With the going on skis. See what can we can salvage. Come on, there's gotta be a shortcut somewhere around here. I still had high hopes, but this time, this wrecked time, I wrecked my... even the slightest possible chance to win this race, man. I am totally lost. I'm totally flipping lost. And I lost the match. Dang it! I hate races, they can be so tricky sometimes. Plus, I screwed up the route a million possible ways. Dang it. Yeah, there we go, I just lost it. I couldn't even win my way out of paperback by now. Oh, I'm so pissed at myself. Sometimes I'm good at driving, sometimes I suck like there's no tomorrow. I suck like as if I'm sucking eggs or something like that. Yeah. Wow, 7th. I couldn't even make it to 3rd place. Dang it. Yeah, fuck the stupid boost. These guys wrecked my face, man. They totally obliterated my face. Okay, let's try another race, shall we? This one didn't turn out too classy. Oops, sorry about that. I probably blew a couple of eardrums by that. I was gonna do some sort of a hiccup or whatever I was gonna do, and sorry that I blew your eardrums. My apology, my sincere condolences to your eardrums. They got wrecked. Okay. Actually, let's turn up the volume a little bit, because I'm getting distracted, but by not having any volume whatsoever. Okay, it's time. Let's get ready to own some faces. I'll try, don't get your hopes up for now. Piss off, you blokes. The fast muscle cars and whatnot, you think you're better than me? Boy, do you think? Ow. You mother trucker throwing a truck in my face! You little shit stain. Get out of my face, you asshole. I'm gonna show you how a real driver does it. And not by crashing into something that could possibly kill me. Hopefully. Yeah, suck it, douche. Not that I know where I'm going with this. But look at forward. Forward. Nowhere else besides the forward part. And I hit a drive so fast I could kill myself if it wasn't real. It was a real life death situation. It's so dangerous on so many levels. But it's interesting. By the way I see it. Because it's fast, it's dangerously killing me. I lost to a race right now. Dang it, they caught up to me, mother trucking assholes. I hate it when they push me to the limit. Push me to the limit! I need to... What? I messed it up again. How is that even a thing? Okay, oh god. Come on! Oh god damn it! Fuck! Okay, This game for real now. Did the Dark Wolf just get rage in his vein? You gotta be fucking kidding me, I fucking messed it up at the last second. Come on,
race,
give me a
northwest
break.
Northwest to the wind farm.
Hold on a sec, I will be back. Sorry, somebody called me on the phone. I'm back. And where were we? Where are we going now? Let's see... yeah. Okay, straight back to the finish line. By the looks of it. And by the looks of it, this asshole decided to stand in my face. Stupid idiot! Why you gonna wreck my face? Wreck my phone? Sheesh. I think do it big. Are you for real? Come on. This game being an asshole, not to me. What the F? This game is effing me up. I knew this game was hard, but holy moly. It's giving me a hard time for all... by the looks... vertical. Ooh! That's my first vertical takedown ever. Whoa, that was cool. Get out of life, sunny boy. You're in my way. Move it. I'm gonna win, and you can't move me. Stay in my way. Stand in my way and you'll be destroyed. Like that. Smart ass. Yeah, a little bit of concentration goes a long, long way. Ooh, you mother effing cocksucker. Threw a car in my face. Nah, but you see sucker. Both sex. Oh, is that the way you wanna play? That's the way you wanna play, so be it. I don't give a damn. My way or the highway, son. Stupid buses and everything, man. Okay, clear pack, clear finish line. Well, fuck yeah! Check this out. That's what I deserve, respect. I deserve respect for all my troubles. That's how you do it. Dark Wolf style.
In Paradise City, the roads are only where
shut
the
up, Atomic,
starts.
And nobody wants to hear
you know, those
about
burnout elite guys? They didn't get where they are by staying on the pavement. They found their own roads where the traffic doesn't go. Through back alleys, over private property, on rooftops, in midair.
Atomic,
if you want to play with the big boys,
up,
you gotta know paradise like they do.
Up,
drive and learn,
up.
People. Atomica and Crash FM, the secret of your success.
Shut up! Atomic, idiot. And there was Stunt Run.
Jump, drift, boost. Let's see those combos. It's
Carol,
Stunt Run.
Pick air, flat spin. Flat spin? What's a flat spin? I don't know all this stuff. 50,000, huh? Sounds plenty cool. out. Yeah, combo over immunity. Man, I suck at driving A. Don't I?
Sheesh.
Talk about sick bull sex. This one's a drifter one. Oh yeah, they're drifter, sort of. Yeah, let's talk about this game. It's not working out for me today. Put that log in. Yeah, whatever. Epic fail on that.
This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica reporting to you live from Paradise City, where cars fly and parking garages are the runways.
Shut up, Atomic, you're not making any better on my self-esteem. What the hell was this about? I hate the jokes. Sometimes they work for me, sometimes they work against me. Either end. Man, look at that slow motion crashing. It's so interesting, isn't it? I wouldn't like to be the person who actually owns this car, but it doesn't look like shit now. But I guess that's all about fun. Super chill. Yahoo, that was cool. Yeah, whatever, let's get some boosters. I just died there. That was a real collision, boy oh boy. Somebody say I was in the hospital? No. By then I'll be probably in the grave. Cooking the gravestone, what's that? Yep. That's a collision. Very bad one. And don't let me start it on that one. Oh my god. This guy is like taking his wife to the hospital. He's like, oh shit, I'm dead meat, man. I'm dead meat. Ooh, look at that. They got another sign. I signed another sign. Interesting fun there, my friend. Yeah. Rick. So many occasions. Oh look, that's a nice barrel roll. Whatever, I hate thunders, let's find something else to do. Maybe kill this wrecker. Or kill ourselves in the process. Yahoo! No, we didn't do it. Oh shit.
Mommy!
Oh my goodness gravy. This guy is rip.
Race one-on-one south to the naval yard.
To the naval yard, eh? Sounds like a nice sprinter. Even sprinter than that, that's good. 2 out of 2, race. There's only one person, what the hell? And what the hell is this guy driving? This car is way fast for his own. For his own good. Damn. Yeah, he 2-on-2-on. Looks like a challenge to me. Where is the challenger? Where did he go? Where is that challenger? Where thou art thou, challenger? Ooh, I can see the finish line, I can smell it, I can taste it, I can feel it, I can... Aww, damn it. Dang it! I lost it, and I was taken down in the process. Call Jesus. That's why I go in so to injury, that's for sure. Whatever, let's go do something else. Man, today is not even my day. I'm not saying I'm pretty good at this game, holy Jesus, today I'm such a loser. I got one race.
Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
That's the record book. Checkbook. Sorry, I'll be on my way.
How we going now, ladies and gentlemen?
Holy shit, they're on my ass. Like a tree on a hot brick.
Ouch.
Yeah, taken out. Ouch. That stings a lot. And my car is already down in the dump. I need to repair it. ASAP. Oops, I missed the repair shop. It's on the other side of the whatchamacallit. A serious repair, man. They go nice and spanking new. And I'll take the long road. Gentlemen, if you don't mind pissing off. Stupid idiot. Jaywalker. Boy, oh boy, this thing is way out there. What? Watch where you're going, you fool. Watch it, I bruise easily, you know that? No. I'll pass on your generous offer and I'll take the long route. The longest route there is to be taken. Where are these guys going with? Oh shit, they're next to me. They wanna destroy me. And they can do it any day of the week when if they want. What a bunch of party poopers. They're pooping parties like there's tomorrow. Yeah, I want to do this. Take it like a man. Cause I am the man. Phew. I made it. Hallelujah.
The Carson Opus is now on the streets of Paradise City.
Dude.
If you see it, shut it down to
nice
add it to your car collection.
Man. I will... Man, what is this burning rope in?
Insane car chases are on the rise here in Paradise. I'm DJ Atomica, this is Crash FM with another report on a soon-to-be hunk of junk on the run. Dodge and weave, baby. Dodge and weave.
Yeah, we got a road rage. But not with this car. No. This car is not good. The worst car to be doing stunt jumps and whatnot. This car will definitely not do the job. Change it with something else. Ooh, yeah. The Inferno van looks like my kind of car. That engine was done. Doesn't have much of a turbo engine, but what lacks in speed gets in strength. Yeah. Let's get the takedown.
It's road rage. Beat the takedown target for the win.
City Mayhem. Oh. People to be killed. No problemo. I hope. As if I say no problem, and then the problem comes and kicks me in the rear. Yeah, take that. Late on. Come back here. Take you down to Chinatown, baby boy. Come back here, you weasel. Yeah. Totally missed that one. Opportunity. Tommy, you idiot. You missed so much opportunity. Stupid city doesn't give me opportunity to kill people. Come on, rear, move it. You're wasting time, you're out of time. Time is not to be wasted right now. Time is not leisure. A leisure which can be used. Like, whatever. Move it, I'm out of time. Two people, man. Real fast. Come on, die. Fucking. Rage Quit Cities today. That's the name of the game. Oh my god, this car is epic feel. Even the steering is so epic feel, man. Man. Go down already, jeez. Just waiting day, working is taking way too much. I'm a precious time right now. Going to get you. Yeah, I can't even turn, dang nibbit. The car is dead. Hopefully it's heal. Leg strength. It's not leg strength. This sure is a piece of junk. I cannot even kill it. Drive it properly, man. Once you lose control of it, you're effing it for life. Yeah, this car sucks. Big time. Once you lose control, there's no more control. That's what I think. About this car. Come on. Seriously, you guys don't want to sell? What is it made of? Titanium? Well, what you gonna do? This car was left pay on an epic proportion, man. I need a new car. This is... seriously blows. Why do they even make this car in the first place? Why would never need it? Why the hell did I have to put the garage in the next town? I wouldn't know either. Piss off, guys. Piss on it. Even the garages in this game are not conveniently placed all over town. You have three garages, you have to go all the way there just to change the stinking car. Just because this car sucks big time. The steering is so epic fail. Oh, actually, parked there, not bad. Okay, whatever. I can do it.
Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
Wait a minute, didn't they this night just do this couple of minutes ago? I don't know. The game doesn't make much sense. The game, but it should make sense. Probably. There you go. Repair. Up and run. As if you can take me with this badass car. I mean, what lacks in speed, it sure got strength for it. Basically, you cannot be taken down so lightly. This guy's trying his best, but it's failing. What the hell? Yeah, he called for backup because it was too chicken to take me down. So, it took three people to take me down. Talk about unreal. What is this, a triple threat match? Heavy men snort blocks, it wrecks the constitution, piss off. One person per match, please. Yeah, go second. Suck face. It jerks one. Oh, this is my stuff. Ah, stop, you idiot. This is my stuff. Sheesh. I missed my turn because of you asses. This is my turn, if you don't mind. Naval Yard, here I come. And as much as they hate to admit, they lost. Miserable. Oh yeah! Whew, I made it in one piece. 33 more wins and I get the platinum driving license, whatever it is. Hell yeah! Oh, I can change. I want to change this to the car because this one's big time. It sucks so bad. Even the new stone. Yeah, I think... which one was it? Strength parts. I mean, this guy looks badass. Eh, I haven't tried this one. That'll change the paint. Might be good. Oh yeah. Muscle car. Yeah, let's show them why we call it muscle car. Because he has those muscles. 24 muscles. Whatever. Let's go kick some buttons. But do this, please. Take down.
Ready for some rough stuff? Hit that take down.
Ready for some rough stuff? Let's kick it. Let's kick some cans all over the place. Or try dying for die trend, whatever. You decide. Ooh, I want that trick. It's so cool. Oh, really? What an asshole. You are a big schwein, that's for sure. Big pig. Think you're better than me, boy? I don't think so. Smart ass. Smart ass. Oh, he tried to take me down to Chinatown, but it didn't work out. Okay, I think he does. I take my words back, this is the best place to do takedown. This is the worst place to have takedown challenges. Really? I'm already wrecked. What? This thing's supposed to be having lots of... I take my words back for this car.
Race
it
west
sucks.
To Lone Stallion Ranch.
Supposed to have lots of strength and doesn't have shit. Let's see if I can win a race against this shitty muscle car up there. I don't know. Yeah, these cars suck, or my skills, they are off the chart. Off the chart, if you fail, that is. Wow, okay, taken down. Really. This game is being a jerk to me. I want them sued for everything they got. They think they're better than they apparently. Oh. I can play that game, smart ass. Up to the hell. Come back here, you ass. Up to the owls again, like I said. Didn't know the hell that was in this joint. They had owls in this neighborhood. Fucking damn it, I tried to fucking heartbreak and didn't work. What the F, man? What the F today? What's wrong with me today, man? I mean, I won a couple of competitions and whatnot, but fuck something wrong today. I'm not the the challenge to the apparent hammer. I don't know what's going on, but they're standing in my fucking way. What assholes. What bunch of assholes. What a bunch of a-holes. There we go. Sheesh. Took me long enough. Another win for the team.
Does anyone else around here feel this unnatural urge to drive into anything that's yellow? I mean, there's just something satisfying about it, isn't there? Anybody else get that? Weird. This is Crash FM. I'm DJ Atomica.
One regret I have to put the SFX on because I have to listen to DJ Dirtbag. Yeah, I think we did more rage quit than I could ever take for one day. So, thank you again for watching, guys. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you again in the next one. When I have more nerves for this game.